stretch of games here. It's caught up to them. Maybe one win sends them home happy.
Opening faceoff is set to go. Referee Shel Levesque is ready to drop the puck. The Red Wings take possession here on the opening try. We are underway. Huge steal at his own end. Slides it diagonally to Gretzky. And a nice puck check inside the neutral zone. Here's a short pass to Howe. With possession along the wall. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Moves it quickly over to Kelly. And that's blocked. Receives the pass. Good hit on the play. The Oilers have it against the wall. The Red Wings get a hold of the puck in their own end. Absolutely levels them. Fires it on net. Turns them away. The Oilers get a hold of the puck along the boards. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone.
He's got some room carrying the puck in the offensive zone. He's up to get his first goal.
Too much congestion in front. Bilitas picking up steam. Sets up from Gretzky's office.
Here comes the pushback. Shanahan's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game.
And gets control of the puck once again here in the open ice. Detroit's gained possession along the boards. With some open space at center. Quick feed to Hyman. Takes the pass. Cromwell's tripped up and the official's hand is in the air, signaling penalty. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. McDavid's called for tripping. He's off to the box.
Now reaches in with his stick and he'll go to the box.
First chance of the night here on the man advantage.
Their first power play of the game. The game is scoreless. And now we'll start offensive zone faceoff. Get it to the net and try and hold your will on the other team.
And he denied that opportunity. Centering pass. A chance from the slot. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Edmonton's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. And they managed to clear it. Simpson's looking to make something happen here in the corner. Who stayed with it on the redirect.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Here he is in front, and that one's broken up. Clearing attempt, and they do just that.
Well, I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
Edmonton's got the puck now. Move to the middle, and that one's broken up. Great block there. Detroit's got it along the wall. From the left side, takes it at center. Power play has expired.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. We've still got zeros on the board. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Quick pass to Hyman. Puck picked up by the open ice. Fires it into the offensive corner. Edmonton's got a hold of it against the wall. Moves it to McDavid. Here he is, wrists it on net. Stones up with the blocker.
Sharp reaction save.
Here's a short pass to McDavid. He got all that one. The Red Wings move the puck in the defensive zone. Not able to connect. Edmonton's got a hold of it along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Curry. And he regains control of the puck. Here's the pass. Blocks it, and that one's blocked. Detroit's moving along the wing. The Oilers are on the attack. Hard hit on the play. He clearly doesn't like that.
Dreisaitl's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off.
Stopped by the goaltender. The Oilers have it now. Feeds the puck over to Messier. Heads up, play to neutralize the threat. And now he moves it to Zetterberg. Cuts to the front with the stop. Takes a shot, denied by the goaltender. Sends it quickly to Datsyuk. Nice pass. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. Quick feed to Simpson. Edmonton's got it in their own zone. Detroit's regained possession of the puck. moving the puck through his own zone. Stays with it. Sends a pass over. Here's an offensive chance. And the puck's thrown away. And forces a huge turnover here with the steal. Edmonton's got it along the wall. Quick pass to Smith. Here he is in front. His reflexes on display tonight. In tight, he had to make an excellent save. Stopped by the goaltender. Huge hit.
Whoa, he got rattled hard. Not only that, he dropped the stick. Now he's got to collect himself and go pick up his twig as well.
Edmonton's got the puck along the wall. Coffey's got it in the defensive end. Detroit's got control of it now here in the offensive end. From the point, they take control of it. Takes that one right in the logo. And there's the whistle stopping the play.
That's a pretty athletic save there, James. He was deked out a bit. I thought that puck was going in the net, but he stopped it.
The Oilers win the draw. Nearing the final 60 seconds here this first period. Makes the move in close. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it off.
Rocks him on the play. Lowe's lugging the puck. Moves it to Hyman. Pokes it away in his own end. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. There's the horn bringing period number one to an end. Still no score in this one.
Tonight is our team poster giveaway. If you find a sticker on the inside cover of your program, go to Guest Services to receive your team poster.
And as both teams head to their respective rooms, two more periods still to come. We're looking forward to it here on EA Sports.
Simple detail, win the draw, you can get out of the zone.
And they'll dump it in. The Oilers gain possession along the wall. Takes the puck along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Nugent Hopkins. Puck dumped in. The Red Wings have it behind the cage. Gaining momentum along the wing. Oh, he'll feel that one. The Oilers gain possession in their own end. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Anderson. He says, let's get physical on that play. Franzen's got the puck. And a penalty coming up as the official blows the play dead. Lowe's been nabbed for tripping. Played with fire, he got burned, Ray.
He's digging around for the puck, and sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down, and he's got to go to the box.
Stopped by the goaltender. Deere's got the puck, and he's going to go for the whistle here.
He hasn't had a lot to do this period, but he's been excellent and has been able to control the pace of play.
The Oilers are checking all the boxes tonight. More shots, more goals, and they lead in the second. Gets it out of his own end. Detroit's got it behind the net. Moves it over to Sidora. Nice dish to the left wing. Breakaway! Big time stop on the break!
Goalie came out, matched the shooter's speed, and shut down the chance.
And they'll get it out of the defensive end. Detroit's got the puck along the boards. Lindstrom's got it in the offensive zone. Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it off. And the puck is cleared to a safer spot. Quick feed to Shanahan. Takes the return feed. Sends it over to Zetterberg. Fails to find the open man. Trying to clear. And he gets the job done. Big thumbs up clearing that one. Oh, and down he goes on the ice.
Oh, he thought there was room. That's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Play is blown dead. We've got a penalty on the way. The Oilers are being called for tripping.
They're going to be down a man here. Once he gets his stick into the player's feet, it's almost inevitable a tripping penalty will result.
Tough to argue that call.
They hold the puck out of harm's way. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. The Red Wings played along the wing. Zadorov's got it in the corner. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Puck moved back to center, forcing them to regroup. From their own end as they get a fresh set of legs here for this man advantage.
Swap up.
Centering pass. Swing and a miss. The Red Wings gain control of the puck against the wall. Shot from the point. No room for that one to get through. Trying to get it down the ice. And he's able to move the puck across the blue line and out of harm's way. Cross corner dump in. Solid hit on the play. And knocks the puck off his stick. Detroit's looking to break out. Edmonton's got possession while undermanned. Both sides are evened up as the power play has expired.
Well, not much they're going to be able to do about that. The power play failed. Now they go back to even strength.
Here's a shot! Denies him on the slapper! And he coughs it up with the pass. Quick pass to Kelly. Gets his stick on it, and the goaltender manages to get a pad on that one. Detroit's got it in the neutral zone. Directs it on over to Yzerman. Makes a move in front. How did he stop that one?
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Puck knocked loose in neutral zone. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Moves it around along the half wall. And that's blocked. Moves it to Nugent Hopkins.
Was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the choppers on that play. He was locked in there.
He had to be on top of his game to make that stop. That's a great scoring chance, and he turns it aside.
Past the midway mark in this period. Edmonton's up 1-0. Datsyuk's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Unloads one! Oh, what a stop!
Fear's been a leader tonight. You don't need a speech, you need to play well. He's done that tonight, and he's kept his team right in it.
Turn that chance aside. Now a quick pass to Franzen. Moves right to the middle, and that one's broken up. Great block there. Picked up along the boards by Hyman. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Here's a short pass to Zetterberg. And now it's over to Draisaitl. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Datsyuk. There's the whistle, icing the call.
Hey,
I wanted another look at this one. I'm sure you guys were all impressed as I was. What a save by the goalie.
Getting into the later stages of this period, we got a 1-0 game to this point. Edmonton's won the draw and they'll go to work.
Now you got a chance to make something against a tired team.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Puck picked up by McCarty. Fires it! Stops him cold! And now he angles it across to Curry. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Handles the pass from the right wing. Dumps it into the O zone. Slides the puck over. From center they get into the attacking area. And that's picked off in front. Gets it over to Kelly. Can't connect. Strong defensive effort. Can't find his man. Takes the shot. Denies him with a save. And there's the wrap-up cue for period number two. This is still anyone's hockey game. It's 1-0 after 40.
Fans, tonight our world's biggest quest is dropping $50 gift certificate. Keep your eyes to the sky for tonight.
Third period is just around the corner. Ray and I will bring you all the action in a moment. Rejected. Quick pass, and he's going after him here. Shanahan's not perfect. Timing, you get on the board.
And they would like this a long time ago, James. Even working away, trying to punch through. They finally get one by the goaltender.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. The Red Wings win the draw here in the neutral zone.
By number 91 and by number 5, Nicholas Lindstrom. Time of the goal.
Detroit's won it. Loose it to Zamora. Couldn't make that one happen. Couldn't find the intended target. And here comes the pushback.
McDavid's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Edmonton's gained possession along the boards. The Red Wings have it from their own end. The Oilers gain control of it. This is the net.
Not going to be happy with this. He's got the opportunity to score. Doesn't register a shot on goal.
And here's the pass to Yzerman. Detroit's got the puck against the half wall. And that one's broken up. Drills him. Works it across to Zadorov. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. The Red Wings take over on possession. Reads it perfectly. From the goaltender. the puck. Here's a chance right on the front. Stick save. Another stop by the goaltender. Here's a short pass to Anderson. Makes his presence known on the ice. Moves it quickly over to Datsyuk. Centering pass in front. Puts it into the back of the net for the goal.
They don't have enough of a cushion to sit back.
Detroit's Red won the draw in the neutral zone. Right side set up ahead in the middle of the ice.
Henrik Zetterberg.
Edmonton's got it in the red zone.
Number 13.
12 feet to Lowe. And he slides it quickly to Curry. And now it's grabbed by Lowe.
4 seconds.
Sends the pass over. Quick pass to Messier. Puck grabbed by Curry. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Franzen's feeling that, and someone's going to the box. Detroit's got a hold of the puck. Moved out in front. Knocked away. Slides it back to the blue line. Here's a pass down low.
Zetterberg's dangerous, and he's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier on.
McCarty's on the attack in the offensive zone. Oh, what a missed chance that was.
Yeah, he's got to make a better play there. He's done everything right. Now you just got to get the puck on the tape.
You're a pretty good little leaguer. That's almost a home run swing.
You make connection with that, James. That's a double. That's a penalty in hockey.
Detroit's got another opportunity here on the man advantage. Offense is on face off, and he wins the draw. Vancouver's got next on the calendar.
Yeah, this game will be one that gets highlighted by both the fans and players. These are regularly good games to go to.
Oh, that hurt from here.
He didn't take anything out of that hit. He delivered it really as hard as he could.
Goodness. Stop that one. The Red Wings have it against the wall. Off the outside of the iron, and we'll play on.
Detroit's lead will stay the same. That's a really good chance. But just by an inch or so hits the post and stays out.
Turn that one aside. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Moves it to Howe. Right on the doorstep. And that's broken up. And they fail to go take to take. And the goalie leaves his crease to play the puck. Sawchuk's taking it from his own end. Uh-oh, look at this coming out of his crease here.
I thought I had the worst fights. Usually they're goalie and goalie fights.
The Red Wings once again send out their power play unit.
If you can find a way to get a power play goal here, you can change the momentum of this game. They haven't got one yet, and you find yourself starting to press when you don't score.
And instead of a whistle, it clears it away. Here's a short pass to Zetterberg. Time runs out on the power play. You do have to wonder if that might come back to haunt them as both teams are now back in even strength.
The power play will wrap up, and they miss with a chance to score a really important power play goal.
The Red Wings will play from the defensive zone. Puck slid down the ice. Edmonton's in now. Moves it quickly over to Messier. Wrist shot from the slot. Stones him in front.
Right from the most dangerous area on the ice. The goalie flashes the glove. That's an arrogant stop.
And they can't connect. Edmonton's got the puck along the wall. Takes the feed. Hammers the shot. That goes wide. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. And that shot dies in traffic.
You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
Grips it, rips it, he scores! And I believe that's his first career goal!
You bet he is. While he's not expected to score, it's still
Strong defensive effort. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Here in the late going of the frame, the Red Wings now lead by two. Dexter's won the draw. He got all of that hit. All alone! Denies all! My goodness, what a save!
I thought he had him, but the goalie keeps the game close with an excellent save. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Messier's hit, not a good one in the eyes of the officials, boarding the call.
I like the call here, James, because the hit had too much force behind it, and it looked like it was a long run.
No argument on this one either. Made the stop on the play. Right on the doorstep. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit.
That's a big turn.
He's got a step. Here's a chance on the doorstep. He scores!
Because the players, everything slowed down. They come to center ice and salute the fans. They feel part of it.
Philadelphia's on the attack. Let's it rip! And too much traffic in front. Florida's got the puck against the boards. Receives the pass. Plays it up from the back end. Stones him on the one-timer. Quick pass to Core. Nothing doing on that. The Panthers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Taken by Ekholm. Moves it to Prop. Oh, and a good heads-up defensive play. Ekblad stick handling in his own zone. Florida's playing it through center. Cutting to the slot. And there's the save. Handles the puck. Hammers a shot. Stops it with a glove. Florida's got the puck in the defensive end. Good use of the body on the play. Jabs the puck away. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. The Panthers gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Stopped by the goaltender.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Unloads it. No, he scores. We thought he had it, but it must have gone off him. It's in the net, and that's a goal. More than half the frame has been played here. We got a tie game. The Panthers look to start the transition game.
Assisted by number two.
Philadelphia's got the puck along the boards. Couldn't connect on that pass. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Here's a short pass to Barkov. Grabbed along the boards by Edmund Larson. Gains the zone through center. Moves it quickly over to Barkov. Move to the middle. Broken up by a great defensive play. Sends it in on the attack. The Panthers gain control of the puck against the wall. Here they come inside the neutral zone. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Dumps it into the other end. The Panthers scoop it up along the boards. Locks him. Can't keep a hold of it. He scores! Well, they say good things. The Panthers have simply dictated how this game has gone so far.
They have the majority of the shots, the majority of the zone time, and as a result, they've been able to capitalize on the chances that they've had.
Time of the goal, 14
minutes. Set it out in front, can't connect! Florida's got a hold of it along the wall. Nice zone entry from the left. Excellent stick work on the play. Big time hit. Oh, he got absolutely there. Bring it away, and he comes up with it. The Panthers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Florida's got control of it now from their own end. Here's a shot. Nothing doing.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Quick feed to Dvorak. Looks to set up at the point now. And a strong effort on that play. Great defensive effort with the stick. Quick pass to Ekholm. Centering pass. Puck across to Rodriguez. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Florida's got the lead here late in this first period. And play resumes as the puck is struck. And now he moves it quickly to Ekblad. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Florida's going to play it along the blue line. Manages to hang on. Playing big in the moment there. The Flyers are in transition. Takes the pass. And we'll put a bow on the first 20 minutes of play as the horn sounds.
Hey fans, time for our parachute drop. If you'd like to join our Insiders Club here tonight, you can get exclusive media-only access to upcoming press conferences, practices, or even a locker room tour. Membership is free, so what are you waiting for? Join our Insiders Club today.
Second period still to come. We'll take a quick pause and be right back with more action. teams back on the ice. They're lined up, and period number two is about ready to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
The Flyers are going to have to find a possession game that looks a lot different than that first period. They chased it around, and as a result, they're chasing the game.
Off a stick. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. And he slides it quickly to Barber. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Reinhardt. And that goes off a player in front. Picked up along the wall by Kachuk. That knocks him off the puck. And now it's grabbed by Howe. The Flyers move the puck in the defensive zone. Sends it out right in front. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Into the attacking area from the left side. That pass goes a little sideways. Made the stop on the play. Lindros plays it along the wall. On the doorstep. Oh, and they missed the opportunity there. Nice pass. Big play inside the defensive zone. Sends a pass over. Cuts into the paint. Point blank stop by Bobrovsky. And now he moves it to Rodriguez. Florida's got the puck in the corner. Quick feed down low. Can't catch up to the pass. No one home on that play. Florida's gained possession along the boards and tries to make a diagonal pass to Mellenby. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Back at the point, he set it up, and that's blocked away. Puts it up front, and he was right there. They can't connect. Set it in front, turns it away. Feeds the puck across to Mellenby. Here's a short pass to Lindsay. Denies that opportunity. The Flyers take it along the wing. And that's intercepted. Steps into all of that. Slides it across to Thielen. Puck scooped up by Kaur. The Flyers go to work on offense. Puck picked up by Giroux. On the attack along the boards. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside.
Reflex stop that is. Great scoring chance.
More than half the period has expired. It's 2-1. Philadelphia's got it in the neutral zone. Nice picture. The Panthers have it against the wall. Angles it over to Dvorak. Good shot. Frees the puck up. Good hit. Here's a chance to set up now. Denied that one. Now a quick pass to Barber.
I like the way they've gone about this game. They kept working away, not taking too many chances, and their work has resulted in a tie game.
The centermen glide into position. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway.
Scored by number 27.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. A chance on goal denied by the goaltender.
And by number 3. Of the goal,
12 minutes 36 seconds.
Barkov's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone, and they can't convert on the play. Moves it quickly over to Dubuis. Takes the feed. Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away. And it's a quick pass to Reinhardt. The Panthers take it along the wall. Keeps hold of the puck. Now over to Kachuk. And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up. And now it's over to Reinhardt. Long pass up ahead to center.
Oh, nice quick up there.
And he slides it quickly to Reinhardt. Philadelphia's grab a hold of the puck. Here they come. Reinhardt's going to play it against the half wall. Big save.
Smothered that in close chance.
The sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save. And now he angles it across to Rodriguez. Takes it to the front. Puck grabbed by Lindros. Philadelphia's playing it through the neutral zone. Lindros is taken down. A penalty is coming up. There's the whistle. Here's the call from the officials. The Panthers are going to serve two for tripping here.
Fishing around for the puck. He gets a stick into the player's feet, and this becomes an easy call.
Barkov won the faceoff.
Oliver Ekman
trying to get it out
for tripping.
And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Gets a hold of the puck from the right side. Quick feed to Giroux. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Here in the late goings of the period, it's all tied up. The Flyers win possession here in the open ice. And they're in the final minute of the second. And they get some breathing room as the puck leaves the defensive end. Taken away the ball by Howe. And a successful clearing attempt. The Panthers gain possession of the defensive zone. And they move the puck out of harm's way. Play whistle dead because of an offside. The centers will glide into the dot. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Slides the puck over. Errant pass and the play is broken up. The Panthers take it along the wall. Getting a little too physical to maintain possession. And now he tries to get it across to Clark. Huge steal at his own end. Period comes to an end, and lucky us, we've got one more period to go in what has been a fun one this evening.
Looking for the latest news, scores, and statistics? Check out our team website for video highlights, player features, and great merchandise.
Don't go anywhere. The third period is just moments away. Charging.
Sometimes it just looks like a penalty. You can't even really define it. That looked like a charge.
I believe they call that a penalty. Nice play, shorthanded as they get control of the puck.
Time of the penalty. 2:24.
Centery pass! And that's broken up with a stick in front. Along the half wall with the puck. To his teammate! Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. Looking to break out here on the power play. Tries to feed it over to Jokinen. Smart defensive play there. Feeds it on over to Thielen. Moves it to Giroux. Sent into the offensive zone. The Panthers have it from their own end. Referee's got his hand up, signaling a delayed penalty. And the goaltender gets to... He scores!
They quickly take advantage of a team that got back on their heels. It's like they lost their end. They were going to be penalized.
And it proved costly. The Panthers, as they make their way back to the face-off circle, feeling a little bit better about themselves with a one-goal lead.
Now you can see the finish line and how you get there.
Here's a short pass to Prop. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. And the play is whistled dead. Here's the call. The Panthers are going to be shorthanded, tripping the call.
Reaches in with his stick and gets nabbed for the trip.
Philadelphia's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
I think the best strategy is to be aggressive on the 4-on-4. Don't wait for the other guys to make a mistake.
Moves it quickly over to Barkov. Who's the puck? We got a penalty coming up here. Whistle blows the play dead. Goaltender can't even get out. He's getting called for interference here. He doesn't seem to like it. You like the call?
I like the call. It's a good check. Hey, he doesn't have the puck, though. That's interference. You can't do it.
The Panthers win it.
Great shot. The goalie thinks he's got this angle covered, and I guess he's got most of it. But it hits the inside of the post and goes in. That's surprising. So quickly, they've scored two goals in just about a minute 20.
Wow, insane how quick that was. Bang, bang.
Yeah, the defending team just couldn't put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop it.
Answered the call there. Pass across to Cole. And he can't hang on after that hit. Quick feed to Reinhardt. Takes a shot. Blocker saved by the goalkeeper. Sends it over to Cole. And that one's broken up. And he slides it quickly to Murphy. They go on the attack from the left side. Here's a shot. Gets in front of it. Howe's got the puck in his own zone.
8 seconds to go.
Philadelphia's working the transition through the middle of the ice. Well, it's not a long period of time, but they'll have a brief power play here as the penalty expires. Picked up along the board. Oh, he's calling him out now.
Flag's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with it.
And time expires on the power play. Both teams back to even. Barber's got it across the line. What a steal in his own end.
Florida's in another close game. One of the reasons is positionally they're in the right place at the right time to intercept pucks.
Stopped by the goaltender. The Flyers have it now. Nice zone entry on the left side. Into the corner. Rips it. Blocked in front. Philadelphia's ready to go on the attack. Dupuis moving the puck through his own zone. That's dumped in, and they'll get a fresh group of forwards out there. There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one. Winberg's going to get two for charging.
A lot of times the player won't think that's even a penalty, but you go that far to make the hit. The referee's radar goes out.
Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Gives them nothing in front.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
Passes right to the front. Blocked in traffic. Florida's got a hold of it against the wall. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Skates to the crease. Buries it for the goal.
I always wanted to have a fast start. In the middle of the year, nobody cares. At the start, it really matters.
Florida's laying a pounding on the opposition tonight, generating numerous scoring chances and converting on what feels like almost all of them. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Columbus, as we look at the schedule here, is up next.
Some guys will know, some guys won't. I've been in conversations where you mention your next opponent and the buddy you're talking to says, really? I thought they were the one after that.
Come on. Losing track.
Just lose track, man.
Scores! On the rebound, he pops it! The Panthers have not stopped the firepower display tonight. You impressed down there?
It's like they're going downhill the whole game. Their opponent hasn't been able to keep up at any level tonight.
By number 19,
Matthew Tkachuk. Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it up. Quick pass to Ekholm.
12 minutes, 8 seconds.
Moves into the slot! Scores!
I went for the ball.
attempt to put more pucks on net has paid off as they lead it in the third. Jokinen's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Sends the pass over. Stopped by the goaltender.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
Slides it across. Score!
Get their D up into the play, take a couple of chances. One is not going to do it.
As he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. Picks it off by the offensive end.
By number 19.
Moves the puck across to Klopp.
Time of the goal.
The Flyers are on the attack. And he regains control of the puck. And that's broken up. They go on the attack through center. And that one stopped. Moves it to Jokinen. Turned away by the glove.
This is a quality chance if the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
A big face-off here inside the offensive end. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Here's a shot. Gets a glove on to make the save. Slides the puck across.
Sharp, that's a great A chance.
Sends one across, and that one's turned away. Scooped up along the wall by Kachuk.
Hit it away.
A little rock of soccer on the play. Takes the feed. Tries to get it to Barber. Inside of the final minute here in the third. On the play.
Did he ever get it, James? That's a really good hit. Now the player's got to go pick up his stick because that got knocked right out of his hands.
Fails to find the open man. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Here's a short pass to Wennberg. Now a quick pass to Lindros. Hammers the shot and sends it off course. Bennett's lugging the puck. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. On target.
Most dangerous place on the ice, and he can't capitalize.
Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
There's the whistle, penalty coming up. Winberg's pick on the play has resulted in an interference penalty.
That's one of those that's going to argue all you can do.
I believe my mother called it lumping. And that will close the book on this one here tonight. The Panthers pick up another W here as the winning streak continues.
Like any streak, you expect it to continue whatever direction it's rolling. If you're losing, you always seem to find a way to lose. They're winning, and they're always winning.